coach is just out there just trying to get a feel of what he's playing to do.
What would you say is the biggest difference between the system you were in last year and this year?
Last year, you know, we didn't move around as much. This year, you know, you can be in any spot running any different route. But it opens up the offense a lot more than it did last year.
It seems like you're getting more reps with the ones than you have in the past. You feel this is your opportunity this year to not that you didn't make a big impact last year, but do you have an opportunity here to take an even bigger step?
Like you said, you know, it's a bigger opportunity, you know, me going with the ones. But if I was one, two, or three, you know, I'm still trying to take the same approach, whether I was starting or not.
A lot of people say that players generally make the biggest leap from the first year to the second year. What are you working on? What are the areas that you want to get better in?
Just learning how to just become a receiver all over again. You know, just the basics, running routes, catching the ball, knowing where I'm supposed to be at the right time.
A lot of people say that you're a real good fit in this offense. What you can, you know, with your quickness and your speed, would you agree with that?
I feel comfortable that I can adjust to any offense. You know, this kind of spread out a little bit, just like how it was when I was in high school. So I have a great feel for it, and I'm real comfortable in it.
And does learning a new offense slow you down a step, just making you think for a little bit?
Oh yeah, most definitely. You know, we're out there thinking.